last you have seen how to construct a pentagon, regular pentagon, when its side will be given, side length was given in earlier case. Now suppose the narration will be construct a regular pentagon in a circle of 60 mm diameter or 70 mm diameter. Construct a regular pentagon in a circle of, or inscribe a regular pentagon in a circle of 60 or 70 mm diameter. First of all, just like earlier construction, we should start with the constructing circle of the said diameter. So I have drawn a circle in this way. What is the next procedure? First of all, draw horizontal diameter line in this way. Yes. Okay, suppose this is A, point O, this is B. Okay, it is horizontal diameter line. Now, what next? Now, you have to bisect this segment AO. Segment AO, you have to bisect, means more than half of the distance, you have to get in compass and mark intersecting arcs, get intersecting arcs above and below the line. Perpendicular bisector, simply we are going to construct perpendicular bisector so that it will yield us bisection of this AO, and this is the midpoint of this segment AO. I will name it as P. Okay, now I will erase this construction and I will retain only this midpoint of this segment AO. What is the next procedure? Again, vertical diameter. It is also essential, vertical diameter. More than half of the distance, get exact vertical diameter. Erase these arcs. Okay. Suppose this point is C. Now, we are having this midpoint P and this point is C. What you have to do? You have to pick PC radius in compass. PC radius in compass. And P as a center, you have to construct one long arc in this way. Yes. So this point, this curvature has intersected this horizontal diameter line. At this point, I will name it as Q. Okay. So very immediately, what next step you have to decide, you have to get, is that C as a center and CQ as a radius. Now C as a center and CQ as a radius, this distance you have to pick in compass and construct a long arc in this way. C as a center, CQ as a radius in this way, so that twice it should intersect this curvature to this length of this arc. So these are the two essential points on the periphery. Okay, so I will name it as point number 1 is here, point number 2 is here, and point number 3 is here. These are nothing but the corners of the regular pentagon. Now what is the next procedure? Just pick this distance. 1, 2, 2 is nothing but 2, 2, 3 is nothing but 3, 2, 4. And here 4 to 5. 4 is here, 5 is here. Blindly you have to connect back straight. Over 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Regular pentagon which has been inscribed or constructed in a circle of given diameter or given radius. Side length is not given here. Instead of that, what is given? You have to inscribe this circle or construct this, pentagon in a circle. Means circle has been circumscribed to this regular pentagon. Okay. Now, next question will be, you have to circumscribe this pentagon to a circle of so-and-so diameter. That we will also learn right now. In that case, what do you have to do? I will tell you. The regular pentagon you have constructed. Okay. In that case, in case of circumscribing a pentagon to a circle, if the question is like that, circumscribe a pentagon to a circle of, okay, or construct a pentagon, a regular pentagon, about a circle of 78 angle. This circle we have drawn. Okay. By the same procedure, you have to get all the 5 points on this pyramid of this circle. By the same procedure. Okay. And what is the next procedure then? Then you have to use blindly the same pen, that is Roland block. Means instead of now inscribing a pentagon, what we are going to construct? We are going to construct a regular pentagon which is going to circumscribe to this circle of 78 means pentagon will be outside this circle. Now what you have to do? Just you have to use this roll and draw. See what I am going to do now. Coincide this plate, okay, to this side half. Very simple trick I am telling you. Okay, now what you have to do? Make it to roll. The roll and draw in this way in upward direction. Over. Construct one tangent. Extend it in this way. Okay. Similarly, pick the next. Choose the next side. Yes. I have chosen this side now. Now what you have to do? Now make it to roll. Bring it here. Where? Point number 1, which is on the periphery. Again, construct one tangent here and extend the tangent. I will use construction lines, not the fair lines. Construction lines are very, very faint lines. Okay, these are not the final lines. Just you have to extend the lines. Similarly, now next side. I will pick this side now. I will roll it here, it will come over here. Again, I will construct a tangent here. Construction. Okay, similarly, now this side, make it to roll it this way, get one parallel tangent to this line, to four in this way. Extend this in this way. Extend it. On this side also. And ultimately this side you have to get parallel tangent to that side, this side. Okay. Get it here and last tangent we should consider. Yes. You have got this. Now just you have to make here all the sides. Yes sir. Yes, these corners, first of all, we should make bold and in this way, A, B, C, D is that regular pentagon which has circumscribed this circle of 78 angle, which has circumscribed, or we have drawn this regular pentagon about a circle of 60 mm diameter, about a circle of 60 or 70 mm diameter. In that case, pentagon will be outside the circle. Okay. And in case of construction of regular pentagon in a circle, means inside the circle, that polygon should be constructed. And circumscribed polygon means it should be about the circle, means outside this circle. Okay. That you just keep in mind. So this all about the inscribing a regular pentagon in a circle. This white pentagon is nothing but the inscribed pentagon in a circle, and this inverted, just like inverted pentagon, which is nothing but circumscribed pentagon to a circle, or circle which has been circumscribed by this pentagon. Okay, this is all about the pentagon. Learn about next polygon, that is hexagon. question may be, construct a regular hexagon in a circle of 70 mm diameter. So first of all, just like earlier construction, you have to draw Circle diameter is given. So in that case, what you have to do, again just draw a horizontal diameter line. Okay, this is center of the circle. Now just blindly pick the radius in compass. Radius in compass. And go on marking on either sides the same distance of radius on the periphery. I will start from here. Suppose this point is 1. First arc, second arc. Similarly with the same distance on this side, over. And last one is here available. So naturally, we are having all the six corners of the regular hexagon we have got on this periphery. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Just blindly connect them by a straight line. So, this is nothing but regular hexagon which has been inscribed or which has been constructed in a circle. In a circle means hexagon will be inside a circle. Now instead of this, if the narration will be like this, like that, that is, you have to now circumscribe a circle of 70 diameter by a regular hexagon, by a regular hexagon. Okay, circumscribing a circle by a regular hexagon. In that case, again this frame, that is nothing but the roll and draw, will help you. What you have to do blindly? Already we have constructed this hexagon here. Okay. Now for circumscribing same kind or constructing same kind of hexagon outside the circle, what is the procedure? Very simple. Just go on constructing tangents in this way. Either in this way or this is the better method, I think so. Yes, we can get in this way also. 1, 3, parallel like this. Better you pick this side 2, 3 and get it here. Draw on tangent like this. Similarly, parallel to this, get another. In this way, parallel to the sides, outside the circle, just go on stretching the tangents. Initially very short construction lines you have to construct. Later on, after constructing all, we are going to extend them until they meet, until they intersect each other. Okay, so in this way all the six segments or six tangents I have constructed here by a scale. Now just you have to blindly extend all the tangents in this way, in this way. Yes, blindly just long segments you have to create. In this way. So naturally all have intersected to each end of each other. So those points I will just make fair intersecting points of all the tangents and I will name them as A, B, C, sorry, C, D, E, that outside hexagon, which is a regular one, which has circumscribed to a circle of 70 diameter, is really, yes, again naturally this is also a regular hexagon which has circumscribed to a circle. Okay. This is nothing but inscribing a regular hexagon in a circle and circumscribing a regular hexagon to a circle. Okay. Now, next polygon is heptagon. By that, in that multiple little figure, in earlier session we have seen how to construct that regular heptagon when the side length of the heptagon is given. Okay. Now, suppose it is asked to construct a regular heptagon within or inside a circle of 70 mm diameter or 80 mm diameter, whatever it may be. Whatever may be the diameter. Okay, so what is the procedure? First of all, initially you have to construct that circle blindly of the given radius. Okay, again, just like earlier construction, that is pentagon, you have to construct horizontal diameter line in this horizontal diameter line. Now get perpendicular bisector of this segment only, of this radius only, by the same unique method of constructing perpendicular bisector, means more than half of the distance blankly. Get two intersecting arcs by interchanging the position of the needle of the compass in this way and get that midpoint of this radius. Yes, this is the desired distance. Now this bisector you have to extend it up. Suppose this point of intersection is P, this point of intersection is Q, this point is O, this point is A. Okay, now OP is nothing but OP, both the distances are identical, both are same. Now you have to pick this distance OP or OQ, which is nothing but the desired side length of that regular heptagon. Means now, right from A, you have to mark this distance OP or OQ. Go on marking on either sides. One here, second here, again similarly here, then here. And ultimately, 1, 2, 3, 4,